Are you getting this partition is too small error while installing Windows? Then you are at the right place as we have the ways to fix it. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. While performing the clean installation of Windows, you must select a hard drive partition on which you want to install Windows. The selected hard drive partition should be empty, otherwise installation will not proceed. You can also format the selected partition at the time of Windows installation. However, some users reported saying this partition is too small message while installing Windows, even after formatting the required hard drive partition. Here is how to fix it. Let's get started. Method 1. Check the partition. Make sure that you have selected the right partition. If your SSD or HDD is showing multiple partitions, select the primary partition. You will also see the space available on each partition while installing Windows. If you select a partition that has space in MB, such as the system reserved partition, you will get this error. If all the partitions of your SSD or HDD are empty, you can delete all the partitions and then proceed to install Windows. To delete all the partitions, select them individually and click Delete. After deleting all the partitions, you will be left with only one hard drive partition showing you an unallocated space. Now click New to create new partitions. After that, select the primary partition and install Windows. Method 2. Clean the partition. Exit the Windows installation screen and return to the screen where the Windows installation starts. Now press the Shift plus F10 keys to open the command prompt or open command prompt. Then enter these commands and press Enter after typing each command. You will get all the commands in the description. In the above command, hash indicates the disk number. You have to enter the correct disk number for the hard drive partition on which you want to install Windows. Method 3. Check your SSD or HDD. If you cannot install Windows on your system due to error or your hard drive is not showing the complete space, it might be faulty. You need to send your laptop for repair. You may also need to purchase a new SSD or HDD. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.